Star CMT machine. This machine uses carbon dioxide to strip all the oils out of the actual plant material. When it comes out of the machine, this is what raw CO2 extract looks like. This is just the oil mixed with chlorophyll, some lipids, a little bit of plant material. And that is all done strictly using carbon dioxide as a solvent, so it's very safe, very easy, very nice quality oil. We only use CO2 extracted oils in our products.
It grows on the plant like a flower, and then we grind it up to fit more in these machines. But this is it, kind of grind it up. So yeah, we can just fit more in there. Yeah, yeah. And it's not gonna smell, you know. Yeah, it smells kind of like a grass, you know, you have outside. It's got a little bit of terpenes in it. It's definitely not like the marijuana, you know, where it smells really good. But yeah, man, this will probably be about 10% CBD right here. And then we extract the oils out, and it goes to about a 50% oil, which is just all over there. And yeah, man, we really like CO2. You get the most minor cannabinoids out of it, a lot of terpenes. Like medicinal-wise, this is gonna give you the best product. You know, all of our tinctures are gonna come from this machine as well. It's just like a really good, natural extraction and representation of the plant. So yeah, man. Yeah, so this is like a CO2 extractor right here. You know propane, you've heard of that. You cook propane and everything.
Yes.
We can extract it here. So this is like another machine that kind of does it. But propane can be a little exclusive, so we buy everything, you know. So yeah, they got a couple different forms, you know. Are you familiar with any of this?
We're going to come up with an extraction.
Vaporizing alcohol up through these coils and recondensing it right here. It out, and then from here, you know, that solution goes to the rotary evaporators over there, and the alcohol comes out. You have your good fresh oil out. So, yeah, that's
it's
fun, man.
It's fun.
Yeah, it is. It's a good job. So,
it has winterized oil that you saw over there. So, basically, what we do here is clean that oil up where we can use it in different products and separate cannabinoids and purify it even further. So, what we'll do is we will take that winterized oil and we'll bring it over to this process over here. This is called torpath distillation. What this does is it's a small scale oil refinery. And so basically we can distill the cannabinoids and any other undesirable compounds comes out.
Yeah, other than that,
clean that oil up to where it ends up coming out looking like metal. And then that's going to get the potency up about 10% or so, 15 from the winterized oil. We use that in like different products. It's flavorless, it's activated. You can use it in muscle cream, body cream, whatever you want. And so you can use it for whatever. A lot of people wholesale that. Or what you can do from there is two different options. So we'll kind of stand in the middle. So you can take that distillate and you can like get the pure CBD out of it for a process called recrystallization. So that's what we do over here. There's not too much going on over here today, but basically how it works is we put the CBD oil in an environment that the CBD molecule doesn't want to be in. So it causes it to crash out on the bottom and leave in this brick of CBD crystal that we clean up and then remove any solvent from it, and then you're left with what's called CBD isolate from that process. That gets it up to 99.9% pure, so it's as pure as you can get it. Or what you could do, some people still want an oil with other cannabinoids in it. We will bring that distillate over here to this process, which is called flash chromatography. So what that is you can take the distillate and put it in a positively charged column and actually separate the THC from the CBD. So you'll be left with a product that has your CBG, CBC, CBD in there, but your THC is gone. So it's really nice for people that don't want the THC in there and things like that. So that's like the three final products. And then after that, what we'll do is take the bulk oils to product formulations, and that's where you'll have your tinctures made, like all of our like smokeable products, muscle creams, body creams, and all that.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very good.